ano, kamusta ka na? Ikaw ba yung naghahanap ng opportunity papunta dito sa Canada? Well, sa video na to, i-announce ko kasi may good news. Ngayong araw, nag-post yung isang agency na registered sa POEA sa Pilipinas. Ang tawag is IPAMS or Industrial Personnel and Management Services Incorporation. Bali, wala ditong babayaran. Marami ng mga Pilipinong nakapunta dito dahil sa agency na to. So, ikaw ba yung service crew na naghahanap ng ma-applyan papunta rito? So, eto na yung chance mo. Nag-hire din sila ng supervisor and managerial. Bali, eto yung Facebook page nila, legit yan. Try nyong i-follow yung page na yan para ma-notify kayo sa mga updated na lang mga posts pagdating sa trabaho. So, ang deadline ng virtual registration hanggang October 11. Yan po yun. Sabi dito, applicants who are currently working from fast food chains and with 36 months passport validity will be prioritized sa virtual screening. So, advantage na yun, guys. So, grab nyo na tong opportunity. Huwag kayong panghinaan kung talagang gusto nyo mag-apply. Mag-submit kayo ng resume. So, sabi dito sa kitchen crew, i-click daw yung link. And then, lalabas dito, kailangan mong ilagay yung email address mo, yung last name, yung first name, and yung middle name, and yung mobile number. And then maglagay din kayo ng backup number just in case na hindi nila kayo makontak. Pre-employment orientation seminar, or yung POS number. And then currently employed as a kitchen or service crew. Please ensure that you will select your current status. So, advice ko lang, maging honest kayo sa pag-fill up para mas makasigurado tayo na may chance kayong makuha. And then, total years ng experience nyo as a service crew. And then, total years ng present experience na assigned in kitchen. Select fast food company kung ano yung pinagtatrabuhan nyo ngayong fast food chain. And then, ilagay nyo dito yung passport validity. Then, number of years passport is still valid. Select kayo dyan. And then, passport appointment date. Kailangan din nila yan. NBI clearance. And dyan. So, lahat nandito. Basahin nyo lang siya. So, make sure lahat ng mga isasagot nyo is accurate and hindi siya mali. Dapat tama lahat. Okay? Then, kailangan nyong isubmit. And then, pag sinubmit nyo, may lalabas dyan ng confirmation na na-receive nila. Then, balik tayo sa managerial. Meron dito for managerial. So, ang gagawin nyo lang, i-click nyo lang din yung link. Okay. So, food service supervisor or manager. Bali, ang employer is RM Recruitment International. Work location, Canada. Bali, pinost nila to April 21 to October 22. Okay? And then, gender, male or female. And qualification, at least high school graduate. Minimum of 3 years current related experience. And it has ability to communicate in English. And then task description nakalagay dito. Supervise and schedule the activities of staff who prepare, portion, and serve food. Alam ko na ma-aware kayo sa mga ganyan. and then estimate and other ingredients and supplies required for meal preparation, establish work schedules and procedure, train staff in job duties. Ayun, marami pa. Basahin nyo lang siya guys para ma-aware kayo. Mabilis ang vlog lang to kasi gusto kong i-share lang din yung opportunity. No, I hope mapanood mo tong video. Kung gusto mo pang ma-update sa mga bagong opportunity dito, paki-click yung subscribe button na yan and hit mo yung notification bell para ma-notify ka. And take note, hindi po nila ako wala po itong commission or ano man. Gusto ko lang makatulong kasi isa rin ako sa mga kagaya nyong naghangad makapunta dito and nagtiyaga. So, ayun, nandito na ako. So, hanggang dyan lang guys. Tandaan nyo, legit yung agency na yan. May mga kilala ako, mga vlogger din na nasa Quebec. Hired sila from IPAMS. So, yun lang. And God bless you. Ingat lagi. Bye-bye.